Hi from WisconsinGarden.net in the mid-August heat. This has been the hottest summer on record. We have had more 90-degree days this year than ever in recorded history, which is a good thing for tomatoes because they love heat and they love nighttime heat. That's when they ripen up. So we have enjoyed a bountiful harvest of our tomatoes so far, and it doesn't seem to be stopping anytime soon unless suddenly we get a freaky frost. But for right now, not only do we have a bumper crop of tomatoes, we have a bumper crop of mosquitoes, and you just have to keep moving because they keep trying to get you. And now I'm finding a bumper crop of cucumber beetles, but I don't think they're going to be bothering my plants to the point where I'm going to have to do something about them. But I'm going to study up on them. I just wanted you to see, this is one day's picking from our smaller garden where I have a variety of things. I have my green peppers, I have my round zucchinis, I have my tiny cherry tomatoes, the grape tomatoes, I guess those are called. These are Roma plum tomatoes. These are the heirloom peach tomatoes that look like they should just be a peach, but when you bite into them, they taste totally like an orange tomato. It is such a mind trick because your eyes tell you one thing, but your mouth tells you the truth. Then I have the peppers that were not meant to be red peppers, but they've been on the vine long enough that they have now turned red. But I just wanted you to see, this is one array of tomatoes from one plant. Now multiply this by 100 and you can see why we have so many tomatoes. Our neighbors are enjoying it because we share.
And this is just one day's picking,
this
right?
This is one day's picking. I didn't show you yesterday's picking from the other part, but that's okay. I did want to mention that I have been trying an experiment with the round zucchinis versus the regular long oblong zucchinis.
Hey, and I'd like to see you wear that one.
And I think I've decided I prefer the oblong ones only because the skin is thinner. These are wonderful. I'm not saying we haven't enjoyed the round ones, and I do like the fact that their plants are more compact than the oblong ones, but the skins on the normal ones is a thinner skin, and I think I prefer that. So next year I may only plant one of those plants rather than the 10 I probably planted and go back to the oblong ones. But it's been a good experiment. I recommend those. I haven't made zucchini bread with them yet, but that might be a really good recipe to use with those particular ones because you grate it up anyway and it wouldn't make any difference in your bread. So long for now. I hope it gets cooler soon.
Also, you picked up a new website.
I did. I now have
WisconsinGarden.org.
So you can see me in both places, org and net. See you soon. Bye-bye.